Probably not going to get him. Godquai here, though, could be in danger. Actually uses a very early barrier from this one, and he's going to be chasing down by Guerrero, who's already used his ghost. But has he got the damage? Godquai is doing a great job here of kiting him out. Ignite goes down, but he picks up the kill, and he should be able to survive. He does survive it. Brilliant from Godquai.
Wow, that was such a great bait, too, with that early barrier, then the flash over the wall just to get some distance between him and Siobhan.
Oh, Super Mega Deathrock is coming in. Is he going to land? Yes! Wow, amazing across the map there from Imitai.